Dropbox is an amazing cloud-based storage and file sharing solution that you can use to store all your photos, documents, videos, and other types of files. And what you add to Dropbox will be accessible on every device you use that has Dropbox installed on it. You can use Dropbox for business or personal files. Imagine having all of your child's pictures saved safely in the cloud rather than on the hard drive of your PC or on an external drive that can be easily corrupted. You can start with a free version of Dropbox with limited storage or a business account with more storage space. One thing to note about Dropbox storage capabilities is that as long as you access Dropbox online and don't use the desktop version, it doesn't matter the size of your hard drive. But if you use the desktop version, the files are stored both on your hard drive and in the cloud, which means you'll need to have a large hard drive with plenty of storage space if you plan to store a lot of files. Dropbox looks and works just like the file system with folders you have on your computer now. In fact, if you've downloaded the desktop version, you'll now notice that you have a Dropbox option on your desktop, usually down at the bottom right menu bar, depending on how you have your desktop set up, as well as in your menu along with My Documents, Desktop, and Downloads. When you click on the desktop version, you'll see all the files that you have saved or are sharing with others. If you don't use the desktop version, just sign in and you'll see your files and folders, plus a menu to the left and icons on the top right. To access a folder, just click on it and the files will be there. To save a file to Dropbox using the desktop version, simply drag the file into the folder you've created. With the online version, you simply use the upload feature or drag it to the folder area after you've created the folder. With Dropbox, you can share individual files as well as entire folders with other people. And you can share them in a couple of different ways, from providing a link that goes to the file to share the entire file. A really awesome feature in Dropbox is the camera upload feature. If you have a lot of pictures on your camera, you don't have to upload only one image at a time to store or share them. You can simply hook up your camera like you normally do, but instead of saving it to your hard drive, choose Dropbox. As an example, if you had a party, wedding, or event, you can create a shared folder and invite everyone you want to the shared folder to view the images, or you can just share a link to the folder to everyone. Here are just a few reasons you should consider using Dropbox. Number one, it's secure. Dropbox has multiple levels of security to protect and back up your files. Number two, it's easy to use. The interface is intuitive and similar to how you currently use your computer. Number three, the ability to preview files without downloading. If you keep files in Dropbox for yourself or your employees, they'll not have to download them to be able to read them. Four, see version history. If you've saved a file and decided later you would like to see a previous version, you can simply go look at the version history for up to 30 days if you have the regular free account, or for 1 year if you have the business version. And number five, device independence. This is by far one of the better file sharing, saving services in terms of not being tied to any one type of device or platform. It doesn't matter if it's Windows, Mac, Linux, or even Kindle. And number six, share easily. You can share any file with just a click. You can put things into your public Dropbox to share or grab a link for just one document or an entire folder and share it with anyone you want easily. And number seven, Dropbox integrates with third-party apps. Dropbox integrates seamlessly with Microsoft Office, iTunes, and many other third-party apps. In short, Dropbox is one of the easiest to use file storage, sharing, and collaboration cloud-based software applications you'll find anywhere.